Hey guys, this is Kia's Dawn. Today I have a special visit on my cousin. And today we are doing the challenge.
Who's most likely to challenge? So this is how the video starts. You have to ask who will most likely do it, and I for India and K for Kia's. Okay, who's most likely to steal out of the store?
Candy. who's more likely to jump in the pool?
Kia says you a lie. Every time she tried to jump in the pool, she'd be like, oh my god, what is in my eyes? You a liar. Okay. Who's most likely to tell a lie so the other one could get in trouble?
No.
Who's most likely to tell a lie?
That's her. She's just doing that.
You.
No, I was telling the truth.
No, you wasn't.
No. And the house, she'd be like, she hit me in the face.
No, she liked to hit people first, and then when I hit her back, she liked to lie. Who most likely to fart in public? You're disgusting. She's disgusting. She's disgusting.
No, she has 2 people sometimes. Okay. Who's more likely to look at the poop when they have corn in it?
Tell them the story, Kia. This is disgusting.
One time.
Who most likely to die if there was a zombie apocalypse? Yeah, because you can't run and you like to panic a lot. You like to scream. You gotta be quiet.
Who's most likely to drink milk that tastes like poop?
I don't like milk.
Yeah, for some reason she don't like milk. She only eats a cereal plan. Who does that? Who does
everybody.
That?
Everybody.
Nuh-uh.
They do.
I eat my milk. When I eat my cereal, I have the leftover, I drink it. That's good. She only likes strawberry milk.
Who most likely will walk outside naked in public?
No, that's her. She said it one time. She said
I would never do that.
She's a liar! No, one time she said, let's go outside!
Okay, your turn.
Good. Okay, who's most likely to eat somebody's butt? Oh
who most likely was still fool in the kitchen and then lie and say somebody else did it?
Yep, that's all right.
Sure, I do all the time.
Yeah.
I'd be like, she ate it.
I did. Oh, one time? One time, India stole, like, my mom's, like, cake, and then she said, here's a piece, and she said, don't tell me. I was like, okay, let's
eat it. I was
eating. Then I told my mom she came, I was like, and she was like, what? And I told her, India ate your cake, and she gave me a piece, and she told me not to tell you, but I did. And then you were like, why did you tell her?
Okay,
so you're in trouble. Okay. Who's more likely to not clean the their closet when mom tells them, clean your closet, it's a mess.
Yeah, she don't like cleaning. She don't do nothing. She'll ask for help. let me see. Who most likely would steal the other person clothes?
Mom, one time I was wearing your pajamas.
She had to put my pajamas on.
And they were so big. My arms can't even fit in them.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay. Who's most likely to... Who's more likely to put their fingers in my ass's face?
I don't like feet.
That means you don't like your own feet. No. I keep on telling her that if she don't like feet, that means she don't like her own feet.
Look, I like my feet. Your feet dirty.
No, you still okay. Look at your feet. Your lace have hair all over it.
I'm cutting that part out. Who's most likely to do something bad in school? You gotta put the sign. Do something bad in school. She's a bad kid. Yeah.
I'm only bad when I get in the house.
So you'd rather be nice to the teacher and not your mom?
No. I'd be nice to my mom, but except for you.
Bye, guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment.
It's down below. And hit that subscribe button with your head, your fist, or your foot. But don't break your head.